Kylie Jenner seems to have finally shown a glimpse of her baby bump. Plus, Kylie and Travis have a double date with Kendall Jenner and Blake Griffin. Sally, with your most necessary story of the day. And according to People Mag, Kylie and Kendall just had a double date with Travis Scott and Blake Griffin at Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. People reports the sisters were both extremely loving and cuddly with their boyfriend, showing plenty of PDA, especially Kylie and Trav. People also reports Kylie wore a big hoodie to hide her baby bump and even avoided certain rides because of the pregnancy, but that didn't stop Travis from going without her. Travis recently told Rolling Stone he wants his next tour to feature amusement park rides, so this makes sense. Research, babe. Research. Anyway, Kylie is really drawing out her pregnancy reveal and was noticeably absent from her family's photo teasing their Keeping Up Christmas special. Kylie's also revealing her pregnancy cravings for waffles. She probably doesn't have to be pregnant to crave those, though. Maybe she's actually teasing being 11 from Stranger Things for Halloween. But okay, to the biggest tease of all, Kylie seems to have shown a glimpse of her baby bump in her latest snap. This is crazy. At 20 years old, you're like just getting rid of your own baby fat. And then you get baby fat, but like in a sexy way. Another day, another Kylie pregnancy tease. So don't forget to subscribe to our channel right over here because you know Kylie is just going to keep messing with us. Kylie Jenner and Kris Jenner may be fighting over her pregnancy reveal. Plus, Kylie wants to be just like Beyonce. We'll explain. Hey guys, it's Allie with your most necessary story of the day. And before we get into Kylie, why on earth is Kim Kardashian rubbing Kourtney Kardashian's breast milk all over her legs? Well, Kim recently revealed on her app she did this to help with her psoriasis, an autoimmune disease that can cause itchy rashes and red patchy skin. I've tried some basic treatment methods, but I'm always open to trying new things. One time, I even tried using Kourt's breast milk, lol. Anyway, to Kylie, who recently showed a glimpse of her growing baby bump. We hear exclusively Kylie wants to do an epic pregnancy reveal like Beyonce did when she was carrying her twins. Kylie has even talked with the photographer who did Beyonce's shoot, as well as many other artists, because she wants to create a true break the internet moment. However, Kris Jenner may have other plans. We hear she wants Kylie and Khloe, who's also pregnant, to reveal their baby bumps together on their family Christmas card. The family has done somewhat elaborate Christmas cards over the years and even did one last year with Northwest, Mason, Penelope, and Rain Disick. Kris is thinking of using this year's card to both confirm the pregnancies and, we hear, of course, license the card to make some cash. Shocker. This family changes their minds about this reveal more than their faces, but they can't keep this under wraps and parkas forever. So click right up here to subscribe to our channel and you'll know about the reveal as soon as we do. Yeah. We'll be right back.